During distance learning, she says she reached out in every way she knew how. Including reading to her students every night to give them a sense of routine. She worries about the 20% she just got.